Welcome back to my channel. This is Love. I hope you are fine. The Salem's Lot 2024 trailer, based on Stephen King's haunting novel, opens with a quiet eeriness that immediately sends a chill down your spine. As the small town of Jerusalem's Lot is introduced, it feels like a place frozen in time, quaint and peaceful, yet something darker lingers beneath the surface. We follow Ben Mears, Lewis Pullman, a writer returning to his hometown in search of inspiration and closure. But what he uncovers is far from comforting. The trailer masterfully builds suspense, showing glimpses of strange happenings, a sense of growing dread, people disappearing, and whispers about the mysterious Marston house looming ominously over the town. The tension mounts as we see more of the nightmarish creatures beginning to reveal themselves. Darkness falls over Salem's Lot, both literally and metaphorically, as the townsfolk fall victim to an ancient evil. The imagery is stark and terrifying. Vampires lurking in the shadows, their piercing eyes cutting through the gloom. There's a rawness to the fear, the kind that seeps in slowly until it grips you completely. Ben's struggle becomes clear. To save the town he once knew from the clutches of a supernatural force that threatens to consume everything. But as the trailer hints, the true horror might not just be the vampires. It's the helplessness of facing an evil that spreads like a disease, transforming neighbor into predator. With a blend of heart-stopping terror and psychological depth, the Salem's Lot trailer promises a haunting journey into fear, isolation, and a primal fight for survival. It's not just about the monsters in the night, it's about how we confront our deepest fears when all seems lost. Love you, bye. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos. Remember to subscribe and hit the bell.